New York leads the way. It's our courage that keeps pushing for change and pushing that dream of equality.
On the 10th anniversary of the passage of the Marriage Equality Act and in celebration of Pride Month, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo signed into law the Gender Recognition Act, which would make it easier for transgender individuals and other members of the LGBTQ plus community to get appropriate identification and have their gender identity on official documents. It would also allow New Yorkers to use X as non-binary sex designation on their driver's license or state ID. Previously, in order for a person to change their name, they were required to publish their new and previous names, address, place of birth, and date of birth in a designated newspaper. Lawmakers said that exposed many people to potential harassment and abuse. Cuomo said this act will reduce discrimination against non-binary and transgender New Yorkers by permitting name change and sex designation changes to be sealed more easily.
The Gender Recognition Act eliminates barriers that undermine the health, safety, and equality of people because of their gender. It affirms basic human dignity, and it ends discrimination. It adds a gender-neutral marker X as an option for birth certificates and all official documents.
Meanwhile, Filipino Americans in New York City celebrated this victory at the very first Pride reception under Philippine Consul General El Mercato, held at the Philippine Center Thursday night.
Never lose hope that every right that we deserve as a people, we can achieve that.
The fight continues kasi hindi pa po tapos ang laban. Marami pa rin po tayong nagaganap ng mga harassment, mga criminalities due to hate crimes at mga discrimination sa mga trabaho.
Cato said, the Philippine Consulate will be alongside the LGBTQIA+ community in their continued fight for equality.
May tonight's event be a first of many to not only continuously recognize the contributions of the Filipino-American LGBTQIA community, but also to serve as a venue for dialogue.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.